أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. وان بعد إذن أهل السنة، يا الله إن شاء الله ميك أس فروم ذا هيبول ذا سنة. أسك مي أي نو يو ديبيت أ لوت أوف منافة. هاو دو يو نو هاي هاو ديفريشيت بتوين ذا سينسير and a fake one. My dear brother, Imam Malik rahmatullah alayh stood in the front of the grave of Muhammad alayhi salam and said, كلٌ يؤخذ منه ويرد عليه إلا صاحب هذا القبر. We take from anybody and we reject from anybody except the owner of the grave, who is Muhammad alayhi salam, because he doesn't make mistake. So someone blaming me, oh Uncle Omar, you recommend Muhammad Ali. I'm gonna do video about Muhammad Ali. نحن قوم نخدع بالله. People can deceive us if they say we are Muslim or this or that. Another saying from Umar bin Khattab رضوان الله عليه, خدعونا بالله. They cheated us by the using of Allah name. فخدعنا لهم. We can be deceived. We are human. But when Muhammad Ali, may Allah curse him if he doesn't repent. Say people say the truth, just want to be famous. I tell him, show me. Not show me your man, show me your mother. How she looks like, how she raised you like this. So you don't say the truth because you are scared to be famous. No problem. But when you look like Atwani, no problem. Yes? When you look like Qawm Lut, is no problem. This is Islam. Anyway, my dear brother, the biggest point of knowing the munafiq from not munafiq, jihad. Why? Because Surah At-Tawbah, which one of the final surah in Quran, called Al-Kashifa. الفاضحة المدمدمة المزلزلة. She had 8 names, all of them the earthquake, the exposure, the all these names, because you cannot hide. And when people insult those people, you know this is the biggest sin in Islam, when you insult the army of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Those people will be joined. Whoever died in his sake of Allah will be joined with Muhammad عليه السلام. مع الأنبياء والصديقين والشهداء. With prophets and the disciples and the martyrs. But how to cover if like Charmusa and these people? How he cover himself? He said, all of them Khawarij. Allah witness, I asked Shamsi 8 years ago, if there is any G word, and he said no. And I said, does the Prophet ﷺ tell lies? Why he said this word gonna be continuously till the day of judgment? Why don't see it? And if you coward, why you slander them? And one of the so many verses, one of them, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talk about munafiqeen, and he's saying about the people who didn't go with Muhammad salam. لو كان عرضا قريبا أو سفرا قاصدا لاتبعوك ولكن بعدت عليهم الشقة وسيحلفون بالله لو استطعنا لخرجنا معكم يهلكون أنفسهم والله يعلم إنهم لكاذبون. If this a very close target, they make money and they go enjoyment, travel, they will follow you. But the suffering make it difficult for them. Everyone now, what I could do, I buy a camera or a phone and mic and I do street mic, I do channel and this. No, no, Ya Khanaji, this cannot, you cannot escape it with this. Because it's aradan qariban, this a near financial benefit. And they're gonna swear by Allah, if you could join you, we have joined you. But they destroy him themselves. And they are liars. My dear brother, I count in Surah Al-Tawbah about 28 verse talking about munafiqeen. وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولِ إِذَنْ لِي وَلَا تَفْتِنِّي. Someone said, I don't want to go with you because there's so many beautiful women there. I don't want to be weak. So we think people gonna in the field with beautiful women. Look at the excuse. Yes. ومنهم من يلمزون المتطوعين في الصدقات وقالوا لا تنفروا في الحر. Don't go in the heat. And Allah tell him, remember, the heat of the day of judgment is very hot, hotter than this one. And go on and on and on. So brother, those people call themselves Salafi, I call them At-Talaf Al-Talih. They are fake, they are liar. Wallahi Al-Azim, one single hair of Salaf is more pious than all this Madkhali Khanazir. The maid of the Zionist. Shamsi ibn al-Haram, Shamsi, slander Imam Malik, Shamsi, slander Imam Abu Hanifa. And this is, I'm warning you, to destroy Islam, you have to destroy the Salaf. If you destroy the Salaf, there's no Islam, because we received Islam through the Salaf. Islam to Shamsi ibn al-Najas and his follower, a three scholar. Call them the three unholy trinity. And this unholy trinity got all the knowledge from the Salaf. Now they destroying the Salaf. Guru, bit by bit, Haddadiyya, they attacking Imam Nawawi, Imam al-Hajar al-Asqalani, Imam, a lot of people. Why don't look after yourself? Why don't care about these people already passed away? Care about yourself. Care about the people who corrupt the deen now. Brother, excuse me, it's Friday. I need to make the move. May Allah bless you. May Allah protect you. And whoever scholar go to the ruler who doesn't implement Sharia, he's wisik, he's dirty. It's not my quote. It's Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal. Any Salafi, Talafi, Fankushi, they tell you, Ahmad ibn Taymiyyah. Ibn Taymiyyah, rahmatullah alayhi, died in prison. He didn't get married. He didn't have a chance. Like Sheikh Donkey, the first day he came to the country, he wanted another wife. This is Islam. Wife, too much eat, too much food, collecting money, and smile to Jahannam. Assalamu alaikum. May Allah bless you and protect you.